It is third down and seven. The tackle was made by Tom Wallace.